해준다.
Coward hides.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Thank you.
come back. I was having fun. Only a fucking coward hides.
Better run.
Don't think I can pick this.
Reel him in.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Ah!
Hey!
That's it. Hey.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I kicked their asses for you.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Seems to be growing well.
I just want to trade a few things. I just need to trade gear with you.
Go almost ahead. Out of sim- Need more soon.
Right.
I'd like to trade some items.
Okay.
Thank you. soldier sanctuary would grow, and the site never lies.
Mama Murphy.
Got some mentats for me? See where the site takes us this time?
Here you go.
Ah, that's it. I can feel the site opening up. You're looking for a man. He can help you, but he ain't gonna be the man you expect. He's somewhere deep and dark, surrounded by folks with nothing but cruel intentions. But there's an echo, something in the past that can help you. When you meet the fat man and the angry woman, tell them to remember the quarry and Lily June on the rocks, and they'll let you and your friend pass. Don't mind me, kid. The chems are just acting up a bit. I'll be fine, eventually.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord?
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up. But I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Okay, let's rest a second.
Is there something you need?
No, nothing.
All right.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. ARX, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. authorization ARCS, Pharum 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen and Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharum 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharum 9-5. Our unit has running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen and Reconnaissance Squad Gladius in the transmission range. Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharum 9-5. Has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or feedback from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
No mercy!
I don't think we're alone.
Exterminate them! Send them back to hell! Neutralize! Check your for honor! For glory! Mission accomplished!
Scribe?
I appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Sanctuary Hills, on the other side of Concord.
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself. There isn't much over there for us to collect. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
So you're a mercenary. Typical. Fine. You help us, and I'll see you're compensated for your services. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and find his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, so... Billion, it's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
So you gonna patch me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Excuse me, Paladin Vance?
Ready to move out?